when one of us is at the table,
that's when change happens.
Like when Delia Ramirez went to the State House.
Delia banned politicians from becoming lobbyists.
In Congress, she'll ban shady money too.
But not Gil Villegas. He is a lobbyist.
For big oil, private prisons.
And for ComEd, which was caught giving out bribes.
Gil is part of the problem.
We need to send one of us,
like Delia.
Like Delia.
Like Delia Ramirez.
To Washington.
I'm Delia Ramirez. I approve this message.